just say that with us tonight? All praise.
All praise the Lord.
All ye nations.
All ye nations.
Praise Him.
Praise Him.
All ye people.
All ye people.
For His merciful kindness. Is great toward us. And the truth of the Lord endureth forever. Praise, praise ye the Lord. Come on, can we say it again? Oh, praise. somebody just get lost in your praise for a moment. Just get lost in your praise for a moment. Forget about everything around you. Forget about those around you and just get lost in your praise tonight. He's worthy. He's worthy. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. You know, sometimes when we praise God, we tend to think that we have to be deep. We tend to think that we have to come to God with flowery words and unusual speeches and something profound, something unique. But don't you know that God knows your heart? Before you even open your mouth, He knows exactly where you are. Sometimes there's no words to even say where you are. That's why the Bible tells us that the Holy Spirit make intercession for us with groanings that cannot be uttered. Sometimes there's nothing to say. Sometimes the best thing to say is just to fall on your face and just say, God, I don't know what to say. But I just want you. I just want you. Simplicity. Simplicity is the key to real worship. To say what's really in your heart. To say what's really in your spirit. Sometimes it's just best to be simple and say something like that.